This is full top to the bottom.
I'm a big flexing, rich dresser. I just blew your rent on some Montclair sweatshirts. Big stepper, Louis V collector. She ain't had enough, then I'm applying more pressure. I already earned my stripes. These ain't no competition, ain't believing the hype.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Freestyle Desnia. And today I will be doing a unboxing video with you guys. As you guys have read by the title, I will be doing an unboxing video of my inventory. And you guys, I am so excited to be doing this video with you guys on camera because I want you guys to come along on this journey with me. So without further ado, let's get into this video. All right, y'all. So I have my first box and I have my phone in my hand. So I will be telling you guys when I actually ordered my items and when I have received my items. So this was the first package that came in, and I've ordered this on January the 30th, and I received it on February the 8th. I was actually supposed to receive this package on February the 10th, so I am happy that this came in sooner than it was supposed to, because who doesn't like a package coming early? So I have my scissors, as you can see, and I will be just cutting into this box so we can see what this is. Alrighty, y'all. So this box is actually my lash glue. So yes, ladies, I do have lash glue available for you guys, and it just comes in a black matte box. It says eyelash adhesive. So when I open it up, it has my logo, which is Beyoutified Beauty, and this is black lash glue, if you guys are wondering. It's just nothing but like a black tool with the black cap, and it is black lash glue, like I've said. So yeah, y'all. Alright guys, so the next box that I have is this box here, and I believe that these are my lip liners. So I've ordered these lip liners on April the 7th, and I received them April 27th. Now, this is a lip pencil that I have been very interested in, and only because I feel like this gives your lips a pop. Once you have on a lip liner, your lip gloss, whatever you have on, lipstick, would never ever go wrong. So I felt like this was a product that I needed to add to my rebrand. So without further ado, let's open this box. Oh shit, y'all. Oh, shit. One thing I could say about them, they have this thing wrapped up real good, y'all. Oh my god, y'all, look, this is how it came. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Let me get this. Oh, y'all, look at my logo. Y'all, look at my logo, and then it has the little opening so that you can see the name of the freaking lip liner. Packaging bomb. Love it, bomb. Sleek, bomb. Yo, this is so freaking cute. Let me take it out. Yo. I'm taking it out the wrong way. Yo, what the bumps look? Okay, y'all. Oh my god, y'all, look. It has my logo on there. And this is in the shade Cocoa. as you guys can see. Hold on, let me focus. This is in the shade Cocoa. This is a brown, a dark brown. And this is how the pencil looks. So stinking cute. Y'all, like I said, I feel like any lip gloss, any lip stick that you guys put on, be sure to grab a lip liner because it will enhance the look. No matter what shade you have, I feel like it is very necessary for you to have a lip liner to give you that pop. Alright, so next I have this box here, and this is from DHL. Now, I know exactly what this is. I'm not even going to sit here and play. These are my lashes. And I've ordered these on April the 22nd, and I actually received them on April the 27th. I was supposed to receive these on May the 1st, and I'm happy that these came in time because, like I said before, I do love packages that come in fast because I am very impatient. Okay, y'all, so in this box, it's just four little separate boxes, so I'm going to take them out. So the first box is this. It's just a regular white box. And inside, I have these lashes here. Y'all, they're so cute. Look, look, look. So these lashes are on, they're not that long, I don't think, but I'm the type of girl, as you can tell, I love full and long lashes. But I don't think these are as full as the ones that I have on, but they are full. They are very long, and these are 25mm lashes. So all of the lashes that I've ordered are 25mm lashes, if you guys were wondering. Next box, we have these here. And I don't know, like, why is this big old gap? I guess it's really one lash style itself. Yes. So this is just one lash style itself. And I like these because they are full and they have just a little, you know, spaces in between. But when you put them on, I'm pretty sure, and more than sure actually, that these will just look full just like the ones I have on. So yes, this is the style here. Alright. The next box I have is this. And inside... This is full top to the bottom. Oh my God. All right, y'all. So the style I have here are nothing more than these. And I think that these are also super, super cute. They're not as full as I would like them, but I think these are cute. And they are very, very long, so you know that these are 25mm. Alright, so the next pair I have... Ooh, me right here. This me. Right here, this is me. Y'all, these are so freaking full and fluffy. Like, what the heck? This me. This read me all day, all night. Y'all, these are very, very fluffy. They are so full. These are 25mm, as you can tell. And boom. Talking about some butterflies on your eyes. Butterflies on your eyes. And, okay, these are just the same. So, we're going to put that there. And the last box that I have is this. And inside holds, inside holds these, and these are, I would say more on the medium to full side, but you can tell, like, these are very detailed. They have the little long and the short. So I think these will be very, very cute for something like simple, a simple outfit that you will, you know, want to wear. And yeah, ladies, so, you know, we got all of the lashes. I do have five different lash styles that will be on my website. And actually, I'm not sure if you guys will see this video before I lunch or after I lunch, but if you guys, you know, see it before or after, either way, just make sure you head over to my website. I'm going to link the website here, and make sure you guys purchase your 25mm lashes from your girl. Alright y'all, so next I have my lash boxes, and I didn't have the box for these anymore because I took them out of the package because I was super excited to see it. So I just have them in like the little, you know, the little wrap. So I'm going to go ahead and take them out so I can show you guys. But these are my lash boxes, and it is a matte box. It is covered with marble detailing. On the back, it has my social media, my Instagram, my website, and my email. On the front, it has my logo, and it does have this plastic mirror, or I guess transparent mirror, I should say, so that you can see the type of lashes. On the inside, it's just nothing more than just where the lashes lay themselves. And yeah, y'all, so cute, so sleek, and I just love it. Like, I love it. All right, y'all, so the next box I have is this, and oh my God, this is so freaking heavy. Like, what the? Yo, this is a huge box, but I'm gonna put it on the floor so we can get right into it. Alright y'all, so I do have my scissors, so let's cut into this box, honey, because I'm very excited to see what this is. Now honestly, I don't know what this is. Like, I wasn't home when this box came, and I don't think I checked my notifications right then and there, so let me just open it up and then I can tell y'all when I've ordered this and when I actually received it. So, oh my gosh. Y'all don't laugh at me, cause I'm gonna be struggling. Okay, we got this side open. Oh my gosh, y'all. These are my freaking lash books. So let me put this down. So these are my lash books. Oh my gosh. Yo, I don't know if I just did this or if it been like this, but yo, no, 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 I have to check another book. I have to check another book. Okay, this book is fine, so I believe I just messed that book up, but I will just keep that book for myself. Anyways, y'all, look at my lash book. Y'all, this is so freaking cute. Black, sleek. I did it sleek, so of course it's on fleek, y'all. So first I want to tell you guys that this lash book is a book that I've created myself, from the design to the box to everything. Like, this is what I have done myself, and I felt like I should upgrade my lashes and the way that I present them to you guys. So I went ahead and I created this lash book to give you ladies a chance to create your own book, where you would be able to choose 3 different lash styles. It does come with a lash glue and also a pair of tweezers. Now, as you see on the inside of the book, I have the definition of beautified, which means having been made beautiful and accepting you for who you are. Which you ladies should always accept you for who you are. Like, no one can never tell you, like, you're this or you're that, because as long as you believe that you are who you are and what you are, like, nothing will ever, like, overpower you as a woman. As long as you believe who you are, nothing will overpower you as a woman or how you feel as a woman. So I do have that on the inside. Also on the back, I have all of my social media, which is my Instagram, my website, and also my email. So you can always be able to reach out to me any form of social media and contact me if you want any type of products from my website. So yes, y'all, these are so freaking cute, and I'm actually, like, very, very proud of how it came out, because when I was talking to my vendor, like, she was giving me, like, a hassle, and I wasn't really feeling it until, like, I had to actually come up with a design for her, and after that, like, it was smooth. But guys, I did order this on my lash. Wow. I didn't put it down. Oh, shit. Anyways, y'all. I don't remember when I ordered these, but I know it takes 15 business days for production and then, like, 1 or 2 days to ship out. So that's all I can really say, because I didn't write it down, and I don't know why I didn't write it down, but I didn't. So let's get into our final box. All right, y'all, so the final box we have is this box, and I know what is exactly inside of this box, and I'm very, very excited about this, because when I first started my business, I was going based off of the products that are in this box. So once I open, you will most definitely see. And yeah, so what I was saying was, when I first started my business, I was actually going off of the products that's in this box, only because, like, I am very much into what is in this box, y'all. Let me just get into the box before, like, I say anything, and I want you guys to very much see. So let me open this up. The easiest box I done opened this video. Alright, so on top, they gave me my invoice. Yes, they gave me my invoice, so I won't be showing you guys that, because my vendor has this logo, like, biggest on there, and I don't want to disclose that with you guys. So, y'all. Oh my gosh, what I have in this box is all of my lip gloss, my lipstick, and my eyebrow pencils. So y'all, this is so cute. Like, I just love the packaging on all of my boxes, because, like, everything pretty much goes with each other. Like, this is a black box. It has my white logo. As you can see, like, it's just very sleek, and I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. So right here, I have my automatic eyebrow pencil, and this is in the shade AB5. On the website, I believe this is the chocolate brown. I believe that this is the chocolate brown. So I'm just going to open this up for you guys. I believe it's this way. Yes. So, oh, so cute. So I do have my logo in the center. And once you open this side, you will notice that this is a triangle. This is a triangle eyebrow pencil, and I felt like this pencil is very, very good for beginners, because it will help you angle the way that you will want your eyebrows to be shaped. On the other end, it just comes with a spoolie, And this is used to brush out your eyebrows. So like if you have any dark areas or harsh lines, you can just brush that away. I feel like that is very necessary on an eyebrow pencil. But ladies, yes. And the packaging, like, it's so freaking cute. Like, I don't think you guys know how much I love the packaging of these items. Like, I felt like that is a plus. That is a plus. All right, guys. So next, I want to go in with one of these. And this is a lip gloss. This is in the shade 06. And I don't know what I've named it so far, but this is a lip gloss. And yes, this is a lip gloss. This is a nude lip gloss, to be exact. Oh my gosh, it has my logo on it. Y'all, let me put this down. Yo, so freaking cute. I love it. I love it, y'all. Like, I'm just so happy. I'm so happy that I've done this. And like, I'm being able to provide you ladies with some high quality cosmetic products, because I feel like we do express ourselves through like makeup and hair and fashion. So I wanted to jump in the lane that I felt was for me. So yes, y'all. Next, I want to show you guys a liquid lipstick. So let me find one. This is more lip gloss. More lip gloss. Okay, so here I have a matte liquid lipstick. This is in the shade SS44, which I believe is a red. If I'm not mistaken, I remember it was a red. So let me open it up for you. Bomb. Yo. Bomb.com. This is so freaking cute, ladies. Like, packaging is bomb, yo. Like, I can't explain it. Like, I really, really like it so much. I feel like packaging is key. And this does come in a matte type of box. It also has my logo here in white. Let that focus. There we go. And it says matte liquid lipstick on there, so you would know. That's everything for my unboxing inventory. I'm glad that you guys have made it to the end of the video. If you haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you guys can be notified when I drop another video. And I'll catch you guys later. Bye.